Look what we got coming out now. Let's make some noise. That looks heavy. I'd help her, but I'm way too weak. Here she is. It is Myanmar. Created by the same designer who made her competition evening gown, Myanmar's costume was inspired by a traditional puppet dance from her country. I guess that's her thing, to dance on a string. It's Myanmar. I'm pretty sure I saw that once in an NSYNC video.